Helens out of sorts here early. Another giveaway. Johnson. Helens fouls him, and Isaac Johnson to the line.
See the way NC State, don't push it, make or miss.
That is a brutal miss, but Thunderbird there to clean it up. Another deflection, they're smelling blood. Wolfpack to the races. What a look to Daniels. And at the last possession of the half, Johnson scores his first bucket.
To start the slate, 3 in 7 days. Both the Georgia schools, Southern and State. Johnson underneath the rim.
Yeah, a little hesitation. And look at the separating speed that he has.
To C-Cat, when he has the ball in his hands against this team, it just has not gone well.
No, he's got to put it over his head.
I think he's got to come out of the game, frankly. Up top to Thunderbird. Big moment. Johnson dishing up top to Thunderbird. See what App State has left in the tank. Isaac Johnson back on the bench, and he's going to come to the scorer's table. And the other counterpart, Markell Johnson with a left hand. Wolfpack heads into the bulk of their lead schedule. Those two shake hands. 10-3 for the Wolfpack. And Paul, after today, heading into the opening on Tuesday, does NC State look like a team that can challenge for a league title?